So what can you tell us about the military helicopter simulation based at Hacksaw?
Sorry, I didn't get that.
The military helicopter simulator? Yeah, what can you tell us about that? Any plans to...
I think, you know, we've got a lot of plans. The center is... We're very proud of that center. It's an absolutely world-class center with three cockpits. And we've seen a good growth story. You know, last year, or let me go 2 years back, we had done about 300 plus hours. And then we upped it to 570, if I'm right. And this year we should close it about 1900 hours. So that's the growth we're seeing. And we're more than confident of doing close to 3000 hours in the coming year. So that's like 10 times in 3 years. But that's not the end of the road. We should reach 6000 hours going forward to realize the true business plan.
Are you going to be producing the Dhruv helicopter simulator?
Yes, we are committed to do that, and that's a requirement of the Army. As you probably know, tomorrow at 12 o'clock, HAL is going to hand over the first Dhruv military to Army Aviation. So Army Aviation has got the device, so we should be able to provide the simulator. But we are working through a few nitty-gritties which will get sorted out, and answer your question is yes, we will be having a Dhruv military sooner than later.
So when is that happening?
Well, as of now, the schedule is let's say April to May of 2014. It may slip by a couple of months.
So can you tell us about the trauma training simulator?
Well, will it be, we've got a new company now which we acquired, which is in the US, called METI, and they are experts in the mannequins. So as part of that, we have Caesar and I-STAN. So there you can do the simulation for trauma. I'm not much clued about it, but I know this much.
Any plans to introduce it in India?
Yes, sooner than later. We brought our first mannequin, this standard, you know, vanilla ice cream mannequin. But yes, sooner than later it will also come.
So, any tie-ups at Aero India?
Yeah, Aero India, we will not be doing anything with regard to healthcare. I mean, your question is with regard to healthcare?
Military simulators?
Oh yeah, plenty. We've had, in fact, yesterday I must have met at least 8 or 9 customers or prospective customers, and I have a very busy schedule today, and we will have some good partnerships coming up.
So any in particular that you can tell us about?
We are looking at expanding our footprint with the Russians. I think if you take the total military pie, out of the total spend, almost 80% is Russian, and we really need to go into that piece to expand and grow faster.
So can you tell us about the Hawk simulators?
Yeah, Hawk simulator is not made by us. It's made by BAE Systems, and they have chosen CAE as a nominated vendor to maintain those simulators. It's at a base in Bidar, which is in North Karnataka. And there are three simulators there, and we've got a guaranteed uptime, maintenance of spares and so on. So we're maintaining that simulator also.
Thank you so much.